Hi there, my name is Mark. I am a computer science student, on-campus entrepreneur, and Microsoft Learning student ambassador. Welcome to my channel, where we empower growth and invention tomorrow. Today, I'm going to talk about one amazing application called Notion. It's a personal productivity app that empowers you to take better notes, connect different kind of resources and information together to form a better personal knowledge management system, also supercharging your productivity and help you to become a better version of yourself by organizing data and information. So that's exactly what I'm talking about Notion. Notion is next generation note-taking app. But today we want to take a step further, which is while helping us how we personally as a student use Notion to supercharge my productivity. Let's get started. First of all, we were talking about my main page on which is will be a whole dashboard of our system we will be working on, and that's called Next 10x, which is 10 times more productive. I hope so. And this version number is 2021, which is the version for this year's productivity system. And for this system, I imagine this as a space exploration. It's like space exploration system for my personal productivity. So I create two main channels. One is mission control, and all one is rocket operation. So from mission control, like all kind of mission control system, we will be using mission control system to help us manage all kind of information and data. And of course, we wanted to go, pursue. So for example, for in navigation system, it's an objective setting. And I read a lot, some good book called about productivity. There's many about how to set right goal in order to reach the right destination. So here's some of the goal I've been setting. And it's really important to set a field, which is the main field or subject you want to develop in. Like for example, right here, I got startup, college, MLSA, Microsoft Learning Student Ambassador, as well as learning. Here's different field I want to be developing and be a better version of ourselves in that field. And where's we at deadline and goal will be setting. So we will focus on the goal with smart technique, like very specific goal, time-bounded, measurable, things like that. So basically this navigation system to navigate our life, to navigate our college experience, our college career. And here we're going to talk about a telemetry system, which is why I'm recently building. We can also reference the old telemetry system I have already well built it. Like you can find that right here. This one here is my it's a productivity system I built last year and early this year. And so here for example telemetry communication, here's where telemetry data, and also we have some of the telemetry point for my personal status and also some of the communications list I need to have in order to have well-balanced life. So basically here's the main dashboard, and inside the main dashboard, which Next 10x, is our calendar. Calendar is my core productivity feature I've been using on Notion to supercharge my personal productivity. For example, for this morning I got morning routine, night routine, exercise, and physical test. Also I got shooting YouTube video. I will post on this arm using time blocking technique to help me be more productive while focusing on the tasks I needed to do at the right time zone. What I mean by time zone is using time blocking technique to block a specific period of amount of time to do specific amount of tasks. Like for example, for this period of time, like the afternoon from 1 p.m. to like 5 p.m. this afternoon, I will be shooting a YouTube video like this to help you to grow your productivity system. So for example, I will be blocking I will be creating a page or a content or a blog. It's called shooting YouTube video. Videos. And here's some of the property you can set. For example, for my system is a status, which is the current status of this project. And another part of this that is called field, which is very important. You can have different field, which is different subject of the entire system. Like for example, like we can have a college or shooting video will be a day life. And here's a test tag is very important, and video production, and I said, so what I mean by saying important tasks is something that must be done today, or very urgent, very important to complete. So, and you can also set some of the a property like duration, how long you want to last. And also in Notion, you can have end time, like for example, like this. So you can include the time we'll be doing this task. Like for example, you can like adding the task, like I will be completing the YouTube task by 5 p.m. this afternoon. So that will be clear for me to understand this. And also, when it comes to the database, which has all kinds of function or all kinds of view, like this, all kinds of view on Notion. Like for example, on Notion, there's a different view, like calendar view, timeline view, and default view, or table view. So it's a different view for user to like look at their project. For example, like this is timeline view. And for this, like it's the default view, which is table view. And also you can sort or filter all kinds of information or data you want to see on the database. So it's really important to have this feature in mind. For example, I use trajectory control, which is the main task I need to focus on today. So every day I will open a trajectory control system on my dashboard to see, okay, here's the task I need to accomplish today, and here's the thing I need to focus on. And for a long-term part, I will be using navigation system to navigate my college career and things like that. And also another part of my personal life is, as a college student, I will be using a learning cloud. Like, it's like a cloud for my learning performances, my course manager, management system, and things like that. For example, for this learning cloud, I got two major utilities. Like, for first part of this is called cloud management. Cloud management will be have a very all sorts of the managerial tool for me to manage my learning experiences. Also have knowledge management. You can regard this as a small or simple personal knowledge management system for me to manage my knowledge and information I'm receiving, and turn into much usable output and create a much more value for my life. So here's some of the structure I've been using, the course I wanted to take this year, and since I wanted to learn this year. And soon here we all can like embed some of the course from LinkedIn Learning, and also taking note in the knowledge base. So here is some of the very simple way I learned on with Notion application. And I'm recently playing for a class called Master Class for Notion, and especially for college students. And also I will be publishing another version, which is special edition for a developer or entrepreneur or tech entrepreneur, and using Notion to empower your business and your college experiences. And I'm really interested in doing that. And if you want to learn more about how I personally use Notion, what is Notion, how to construct a productive system that builds a well-balanced and productive life, you can feel free to comment down below. I will be continuously watching the comment to see how you can be more productive and building a course that suits for you. So that's the end of this video. If you like it, please thumbs up and also subscribe and click the notification button to help us to grow this channel, which will help you empower your growth and envision our tomorrow. Thank you very much and see you next time.